My name is Thabo Jimmy Chauke. My farm was started at around 2004. Yeah, it's 8 hectares and just me and my mother run it. We farm various crops like mainly tomato, cabbage and green pepper. With what we produce here, we can feed 200 to 300 people a day. I did study agriculture, but I do have the skills, the proper skills to run successful farm like this one. Our biggest challenge here is transport, to transport our produce to the market. So as a result, then we end up failing. I'm Jimmy. Please help me to raise funds so that I can get a buggy to take my produce to the market.